Huh? That's, why would you think that? They're bringing Jim Crow back. Make sure you call the governor, tell her to veto SB 1067. We don't want you guys to have to support Jim Crow laws.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
See
ya.
What's going on?
They're just rolling up to people, accusing them of being violent towards each other without any proof and without anything actually going on.
Is this
playing around? You might want to check at Shot in the Dark.
Oh, no. Well, I've got a class. I want to give a call. I just have to do an interview with them. So how's everything going with Occupy Peace?
Good.
What's the plan?
Good.
Good. Yeah, I'm doing
good. That's all right.
I understand. What
was
going on?
Well,
you guys, how's
it going? They came over because a few of the people.
What? They came over what?
They came over because a bunch of the guys were joking and laughing over there, and they stopped and rolled up on them and asked them who was fighting.
You know where they're fighting?
Yeah. I think I'm going to start calling you Phil Ox.
Phil Ox?
You know who he is, right?
Find something you like. You can have it. We can jump off that thing.